agora.
Put some alcohol on your head too.
No, it's gonna burn.
No, so that you don't bump up. That's what Naughty does. You can see y'all already bumping up.
Why don't you put like aftershave on it or something?
That's why they use alcohol. Like an astringent. Okay.
Yes.
You look 10 times better already.
Yeah, because I look like an 80-year-old woman. My hair did anyway. My hair had the Benjamin Button disease.
Benjamin Butt.
I don't understand that.
What is that
metaphor?
And then because of this Asian, like an 80-year-old lady, and then it's gonna grow back like a newborn baby.
Oh, okay. But the Benjamin Button is in reverse.
Just work with me.
You better be a sexy mama with your daughter.
Does it hurt?
No. It tickles.
I'm gonna go to the shop. Get it cleaned up.
No. I will only go if they were closed and they just open for me. There's gonna be a bunch of people in here.
I ain't saying for this haircut, I'm talking about for the next one. Did you cut it again? Would you cut it again?
You shouldn't have to.
I don't think it's gonna go back.
Naughty has only shaved his head twice since June.
My underarm hair hasn't grown back.
Not because he really had to, just because I have it. He's like, man, I ain't got nothing to shave.
I don't know if that was TMI, but it hasn't grown back.
He doing a different one though, right?
Yeah, but far as hair coming out, it's still the same possible. Chemo. Being a factor.
You said since January?
June.
And you still doing it though, right?
He's lost his eyebrows, his eyelashes, mustache.
Bending it.
So she can get all the hair.
I'm trying to get down to the scalp with it. I have my shaver. You think that'll work better, Mike?
No shave. I wouldn't suggest shaving it.
No.
Why not?
You take out them hair follicles, and then I grow back right. I don't know.
I'm gonna take out my hair follicles. Mm-hmm. You don't do that when you shave your face.
I don't use razors, so I wouldn't know. Bubba told me not to use a razor.
I ain't talking about a straight razor, I'm talking about my clippers, my shaver.
Not very clear.
My Noreco men's shaver you use for your face, that's what I'm talking about. I'm not talking about a razor.
Are you talking about like the little Gillette things? I mean the little,
yeah.
The, with the three triangle things?
Yeah, with the circles.
I thought you were gonna be busting my head. No, I just don't like the way it feels when you rub it. It irritates it. Oh, my hair gone?
Mm-mm. Your head is shaped better than mine, sis.
You have a cute ball here.
I don't like that. It feels funny. I can't believe I have no hair.
Me neither. For me, that is. I won't tell much.
Are we like comb heads now?
Nah, I probably more than you would. My head shit. A little awkward in the back. I think